下。
Deny the truth I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
Not even you can kill an Elder God.
There are fates worse than death. Deliver you to Liu Kang and your Netherrealm minions. You will serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
Destiny, Shinnok. Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. But know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
As you were. For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok, yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
fight.
Sisna.
Ready. Commander Cage, reporting for duty.
Congratulations, Commander.
Come on, Dad. You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Kitana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall. Removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
We're in position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector!
Thank you.
Should Raiden get this far, eliminate him.
That burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
What the fuck?
you run. Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We need it to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Diversion.
I've not forgotten our last encounter at the Sky Temple.
How are your scars healing?
Fight.
She's trapped, Cassandra Cage.
How the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight.
Yeah.
cause?
Nutcracker!
Not gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind.
Get your team home.
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no, we can save you.
I love you, Cass. Give your dad a kiss for me.
Mom, no, don't!
Mom? Mom! She started the detonation sequence. Override it, Jackie! There is no override. Commander! Our orders are to leave.
Death. May we all be so fortunate.
You did not just say that.
Thank God you're back.
How did the mission go?
Power, we stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Who are you? One of Raiden's elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold. Kronika, keeper of time. The sands of time.
destiny of the realms and every soul therein. I've carefully crafted them to keep the realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
Persist, and you will die again.
Fight.
Filthy Takatan. Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Fight! Yeah.
be your downfall.
Kodal. I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my leader. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice. Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless.
Fight.
Outworld rejected your pointless wars.
Empires must expand or die.
Conquest served you alone, not Outworld's people.
Fight.
Thank you.
known stranger days.
Kotal Kahn, I am Raiden, protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your era.
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Edenia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Questions, Devorah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Kahn.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? If this is true, you will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your Outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird.
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid? With him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In time, Quake.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sathied show another realm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto. It's underneath the Academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay. Disarm these traps.
Do you know how? The monks never taught me.
More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
I did.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
If Scorpion doesn't kill us, these traps will. Find a way to shut them down. Let's see whose fire burns hotter.
Fight!
Come on.
Shaolin.
Can't stop them.
Untimely death, like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you.
Lord Raiden may make mistakes, but he doesn't murder his followers.
Is it not murder to send an ill-prepared warrior to his death? Raiden's mistake cost your life, Ku Pao.
Fight!
You better.
The Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are us?
Then we fight them, Kung Lao.
Elder Gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Was asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao? Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing. I would have defeated Shao Kahn, but Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
You spew Shinnok's lies. You attacked Lord Raiden, and he defended himself. He did what he thought right to protect Earthrealm.
Protect? Raiden enslaves Earthrealm. How was I ever so blind as you?
Fight!
Get so deluded.
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
That was easy.
I, Geras, am a fixed point in time. With every death and rebirth, I grow stronger.
Fetch the Jinsei, chosen one.
You're good, but you're no great Kung Lao.
You've met my ancestor?
He stood a chance against me. You have none.
Fight.
Shaolin monks exceed your reputation. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done. Sholan monks exceed your reputation. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done. It's dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny. To re-sculpt the sands of time. The Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sector?
The Cyberlink Quay factory is modified to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it, as hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she? We see
no pattern, so... Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sektor.
Sektor? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?
Hearing is failing, Sub-Zero.
I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo.
Where's Sektor? I will not let him threaten my clan again.
The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
We'll avenge your clan. Cyrix is your inside man.
He was converted against his will. If we disable the behavior inhibitors that control him...
he will turn on Sektor.
All Cyber Lin Kuei are linked to a common network. Cyrix can shut them down from within.
Who is the woman?
I don't know. Focus on disabling Cyrix. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is born?
After all this, you out. Lin Kuei.
You corrupted our clan when you made peace with this Shirai Ryu filth. With Kronika's help, I will restore the Lin Kuei's honor.
Help Cyrex. I'll discipline your former pupil.
I should have killed you the day Sub-Zero invited you to our temple.
You tried and failed.
Not this time. Now you die.
Fight. Sub-Zero can decide your fate. The upgrade, Cyrax. Is this Kronika's doing?
To better serve her, Sub-Zero. We defend Kronika as she rewrites history.
So you're nothing but pawns?
We act to secure the Lin Kuei's glory in the new era.
Take the others. Before we face more Cyber Lin Kuei, you'll need a moment to initialize. Sector, show yourself!
Sam?
Yes, it is I.
You were killed, swallowed in a storm of souls.
Quan Chi's creations do not die easily. Kronika offers me a new clan to lead. Its shadow will darken the realms.
I've beaten your brother before.
Quan Chi unleashed your vengeance. Without him, you are weak.
Fight.
No, he ripped out my heart, made me a machine.
Your soul is intact, Cyrax. Trust me, I speak from experience.
Quan Yang, is that you?
We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal. The Cyberlinque's destruction. We need your help, Cyrax.
I can disable their communications network. It'll shut down this factory and every Cyberlinque connected to it.
Fight. stop Sector. Help Cyrax. You started this fight. Selling out your clan so Quan Chi would slaughter mine.
He should have killed you as he promised. Now I finish what he could not.
Fight.
I'm in. I'll reformat the system drives and shut us all down. Goodbye, Kuai Liang.
It is not the end. I will find a way to restore you. Anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please, don't bring me back as a machine. I can't live like this.
Machine or man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grand Master, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Then, till we meet again.
Lady Kronika will get all the service she needs. But I can't quote a fee until I know the job.
You will see. Can you restore him?
Some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. Looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order.
But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me. Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror, reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market.
Right then, let's get to business.
your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?
Come on.
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me. And it will be.
The Tarkatans, long extinct, have also returned.
Shao Kahn will seek them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kai Tin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learn. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can...
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us. If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, Princess.
Are you my friend or his consort?
It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva, and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Oshtek like him. I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworld's Khan. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior I met in Shao Kahn's court. And now you're Khan. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your queen.
Many have tried.
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
There are fresh tracks leading into the Hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find. The tunnels are endless.
Set fire to them. If he's hidden, he will be smoked out.
Kotal, we don't know who else is in. Trade Katana's friendship for anything.
It is pitiful you choose servitude.
She and I fight side by side against Shao Kahn. His oppression cannot stand.
Fight!
When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
Akna! Koteka! You will bleed for your betrayal, Devora.
This one acts only for the Hive's survival.
Too long.
be this easy.
To find Shao Kahn.
Ghosts of my past, Devorah spoke the truth. We are outnumbered.
Give me a few of your best soldiers.